Garden City University is a home for students from 79 nations, and these students are developed holistically through a cascade of events held all throughout the year, which includes academic, extracurricular and co-curricular activities. These activities are not restricted just within the four walls of the campus, but extend even beyond it. As another year rolls by, let us take a walk through the calendar of events of the year 2017.
Garden City University welcomes New Year's 2017 with open arms and warm smiles. The celebrations were elevated to new heights by the presence of our beloved Chancellor, Dr. Joseph V.G.
2016 we are passing and entering to 2017. So all that old leaves, everything is fallen and new sprouts coming up, and 2017 when it is blossomed, it will be a beautiful tree. I just want this thing to happen in everybody's life.
The beautiful arrangements and the celebratory vibes set the mood perfect for welcoming the brand new year. The NSS unit of Garden City University extended its vista by engaging in yet another social activity by adopting the Kiarpuram market for Vishakha Saksharata Abhiyan to promote the Go Digital or Cashless initiative taken up by our Honourable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi. A faculty development program on Network Simulator was organized by the Department of Computer Science for the members of the teaching fraternity from the fields of IT and Computer Science. A total of 27 faculty members participated in the program. Celebrating the culture of the beautiful Indian states of West Bengal and Odisha, Rangabanga Kalinga, organized on the 19th of January 2017, was the amalgamation of vibrant culture and rich heritage of these states. The occasion was graced by the presence of Mr. Pritam Kumar Agarwal, Director, Hello Kids Education Private Limited. The evening witnessed the display of an array of colourful cultural performances, deeply rooted to the place of origin, wonderful themed dinner and the presence of young Gardenians. Rangabanga Kalinga was a unique experience for all. The Department of Hotel Management conducted the culinary studio on the 25th of January 2017 at the Greenhouse. The menu selections included spicy jungle mocktails, vada pav, pav bhaji, vegetable Szechuan noodles and chicken Hakka noodles. The NSS unit of Garden City University conducted a blood donation camp or Shramadan on the eve of the 68th Republic Day. The event was hosted at Garden City University campus and witnessed hundreds of students who had volunteered to donate blood. The 26th of January 2017 was honoured by the presence of great men from the armed forces, medal winners and soldiers for life on the occasion of the 68th Republic Day of our country. The guest for the occasion was Major General A.K. Jaiswal, retired personnel for the Indian Army, who served many years in the armed forces displaying exceptional bravery. The cultural program was followed by the Hostel Day celebrations, which witnessed an array of talent being showcased by the young Gardenians. The Department of Hotel Management conducted a specialty culinary skill development workshop titled The Fascinating Art of Grill and Sizzle on the 1st of February 2017. The participants experimented with grilling methodologies and plating of sizzler preparations. The exotic preparations demonstrated in the workshop included chicken peri peri, grilled garlic king fish, grilled cottage cheese brochettes and sizzling brownies with vanilla ice cream. A maths quiz competition was conducted by the Department of Computer Science for the undergraduate courses on the 1st of February 2017 as part of the IT club activities. The event was conducted in the presence of the principal and vice principal. The quiz had three rounds, the classic round, the buzzer round and the rapid fire round. Students from various undergraduate departments from Garden City University participated in this competition. Garden City College celebrated the essence of the East by dedicating an evening to the countries of South Asia and Southeast Asia. International students from the countries of China, Japan, South Korea, Vietnam and Thailand came together and put forward an amazing display of exotic dance forms, mesmerizing singing, fashion shows, etc. The wonderful evening ended, adding another golden page to the rich culture and history of Garden City University. Mama Africa. The fest celebrating the amazingly colourful traditions and the culture of the continent of Africa was hosted by the students from the African community at Garden City University on the 4th of February 2017. Mr. Mubarak Abdallah, President of the Federation of Students Association, Bangalore, was invited guest of the event. Many students from the African community as well as others joined together to celebrate the beauty of Mama Africa. Traditional costumes, dance forms, music and food all added to the flavors of the evening. The ancient self-defense art of Kung Fu was beautifully displayed at Garden City University by the legendary guru Acharya Raghu. Sri Raghu holds more than 4 decades of experience in training youngsters in the art of Kung Fu and intends to continue doing the same in the future as well. The workshops held by him were a display of enormous dedication, constant practice, strong willpower, focus and strength. Garden City University celebrated Kerala Day on February 11, 2017. The event was a display of the rich culture of the beautiful state of South India. Songs, dances and fashion shows were a part of the cultural extravaganza. Mr. A. Gopinath, Chairman Karunyam Bengaluru Charitable Trust, and Ms. Varna Sampath, runner-up Miss South India 2017, who shared their thoughts with the gathering. Paying tribute to the 3 most important pillars in the life of a student, the parents, the employers and the alumni, the Grand Parade was organized on the 17th of February 2017. This day witnesses the gathering of final year students, their proud parents, corporate giants who are proud to be associated with us, and the alumni who have made us proud by receiving the honors from the principal and respective HODs of various departments. The Department of Life Sciences at Garden City University celebrated Science Week from February 22nd to 28th, 2017. Various events such as street art, quiz, paper presentation, essay writing, pick and speak, as well as guest lectures were conducted as part of the week-long celebrations. The celebrations were graced by the presence of Dr. Balaji Jayaprakash and Mr. Ramanujan. Garden City University's inauguration was held on the 27th of February 2017 at the Lalit Ashok in Bangalore. The Minister of Higher Education at the Government of Karnataka, Mr. Basavaraj Rai Reddy, was the chief guest of the event.
The Department of Hotel Management organized I Cook With My Chef culinary and beverage demonstration event for the women of Garden City University in view of International Women's Day celebrations on 2nd March 2017. The Department of Tourism, in association with the Placement Cell of Garden City University, conducted a placement training program for the students of Masters in Tourism and Travel Management. The activity was attended by the entire batch of students who were greatly benefited from the session conducted by the Director of Placements, Mr. Pradeep Serafan. An international conference was conducted by the Department of Computer Science, which aimed at the recent trends in computer science and applications. 3 eminent keynote speakers delivered the keynote addresses during the inauguration of the conference, where Mr. Vishnupanth Misil, Group Director, NDE, ISRO, Dr. Muralidhar, BL, Professor and Chairman, Department of Computer Science, Bangalore University, and by Mr. Ramakrishna Reddy, Y, Principal Engineer, Red Hat Linux.
Every year, we follow the tradition of honoring the incredible Shi. The 11th of March witnessed the conferring of Garden City University's International Women's Day Awards to those who have made a difference in the lives of others. The list of awardees included Ms. Pratima Prem, wildlife activist and author, voluntary blood bank activist, Ms. Swati Maharshi, executive editor, Springer Nature Publishing, Dr. Anjali Karande, research scientist and professor, Department of Biochemistry, Division of Biosciences at the Indian Institute of Science, to name a few.
The Department of Hotel Management organized 5th International Conference based on the theme Hospitality and Tourism, Entrepreneurship, Creators and Sustainers on 10th March 2017. The speakers for the day were Chef Nimish Bhatia, Director 4 Flavors LLP, Mr. Jos Ramapuram, Director Marketing Orange Country Resorts.
A job fair was held on the 11th of March. It was a huge success with over 50 companies coming from various domains. As many as 1,000 jobs were offered and over 2,000 eligible candidates participated in the job fair.
Elixir 2017 was organized on 14th March. It witnessed participation from various management and commerce colleges across Bangalore. The event was the summing up of various competitions based on the fields of finance, marketing, and human resource. Celebrating the essence of the beautiful Telugu culture, Samvaralu 2017 was organized on 15th March. The occasion was graced by the presence of Dr. Penchalai Vankit. The evening witnessed the depiction of art, literature, cuisine, clothing, and philosophy of the Telugu community. The students of Garden City University were privileged to be the only members of a college which is the South India hub of Google. They had attended a seminar on the same and were nominated to be in the headquarters of Google in Bangalore and translate English to various Indic languages. This is an ongoing event which includes students from various courses and background. Students from the state of Gujarat, Goa, Maharashtra and Rajasthan at Garden City University came together and celebrated Paschim Mahotsav, Western Belt Day on March 17, 2017. The event was a plethora of colourful heritage and vibrant culture of these states. The occasion was graced by Mr. Praful C. Mon, President of Gujarati Cultural Association in Bangalore, who addressed the gathering and motivated them. The Department of Tourism, Garden City University, in collaboration with the Department of Forestry, Dolphin PG Institute of Biomedical and Natural Sciences, Dehradun, conducted a national conference on the topic Forestry Tourism Symbiosis, the Future of Sustainability. Department of Life Sciences conducted a one-day workshop on application of nanotechnology for all its staff and students. This workshop was conducted by Dr. Chandan Srivastava, Associate Professor, Department of Materials Engineering, Indian Institute of Science. CREAM Awards is the platform for honoring those who have left a mark for themselves during their stay at this campus. The 21st of March, the exceptionally outstanding students were conferred with the prestigious award. The various categories of awards included academics, research, sports, culturals, etc. The occasion was graced by Mr. Vinayaka, Founder and Managing Director, Just Chill With Our Solutions, Mr. Subhayu Basu, Director, HR, Jupiter Finance, Ms. Felicita Shanti, Director, HR, Vivanta by Taj, Mr. Jeevan Shetty, Marketing Head, Aditya Birla Group, and Dr. Ram Prakash, Director, Central Diagnostics and Research Foundation. The Department of Languages conducted a one-day national conference on the theme Indian Social Constructs in Transience. Ms. Saranya Francis, trainer, poet, public speaker, content writer, Dr. Geeta Bhaskar, professor of English, Bangalore University, were the speakers of the day. The mentors of the institution came together and conducted the parent-teacher meeting on 24th of March 2017. Giving the parents a chance to understand the progress of their awards. This effort is highly appreciated by all parents since it's an integral part for the growth of a student. Maldives Day was organized on 27th March. The program was attended by renowned personnel from the Maldivian community in Bangalore. The evening full of cultural extravaganza, fun and frolic lighted up the celebratory mood for all Gardenians. Traditional Maldivian food, Devi songs, boat dance, etc. all added to the wonderful evening. The Northeastern community of Garden City University proudly put forward an amazing show and celebrated Ishanya, the Northeast Day 2017. The guests for the event were Ms. Gloria Tep Rengma, an Indian supermodel, and Mr. Praveen Das, team head Google Crowdsource in Bangalore. The evening witnessed outstanding performances which reflected the essence of the rich culture held by the eight states on Northeast India. Garden City University celebrates Nepal Ramjam in the colorful month of April 2017. The event witnessed the celebration of the traditions and ethnicity of the beautiful land of Nepal. Beautiful songs, graceful dances and musical performances and the presence of Ms. Sahanshila Sharma, Immigration Law Specialist, Gokare LPO Private Limited, Bangalore and Ms. Rachel Pradhan, Head Instructor, Zealous Dance Studio as the guest for the evening made it a memorable event. 11th April 2017, the Department of Hotel Management organized a culinary skill development workshop titled Italian Culinary Trends, Specialty New Zealand Lamb Preparation. The objective of the workshop was to provide an opportunity for the talented and passionate young chefs from the department to gain hands-on experience to prepare various imported lamb from New Zealand by using Italian herbs, spices and sauces.
Graduation is one of the most cherished memories of life. And for our PG students, it is made even more special with long gowns and hats, scrolls in their hands and clicking group photographs with their friends for life. All the PG courses in the domains of management, tourism, media, IT, life sciences as well as physiotherapy graduated on this day as they got ready to scale new vistas. Garden City University holds the legacy of creating dreamers, achievers and winners, and this can be seen strongly in its versatile alumni, which grows every year. Punar Milan Reunion Day 2017 celebrated the homecoming of the past pupils of this institution. It was also the Founders' Day and the birthday of our Chancellor, Dr. Joseph Weegee, who celebrated his special day with his special ones, his students. The evening witnessed fun and frolic and new memories in the making.
On the occasion of the alumni meet on 17th June 2017, our Chancellor, Dr. Joseph Weegee, inaugurated the new multi-cuisine food facility for the students.
The Department of Commerce and Management Studies took up the initiative to organize a GST orientation workshop on campus. The workshop was graced by the presence of speakers such as Dr. Jacob Krasta, Founder and Chairman, CM Envirosystems Private Limited, Mr. A. Subramani, Founder, Total Strategic Solutions Private Limited, Mr. Georgie Matthew, Partner, Verma & Verma Chartered Accountants, and Mr. Arvind Tondal, Managing Director, Singularis Capital Advisors Private Limited. The workshop covered various topics such as overview of GST, levy of GST, SGST and IGST. The Department of Hospitality Management and Catering Technology organized a culinary demonstration theatre in association with At Sunrise Global Chef Academy, Singapore. The culinary experts who conducted the workshop included Chef Satish Madan, Chef Instructor and Incubation Manager at Sunrise Global Chef Academy, and Chef Carl J. Guggenmos, Dean of Culinary Development from Johnson & Wales University. The Department of Hospitality Management and Catering Technology organized an institutional social responsibility field activity with the theme Eco-Sensitivity on the 4th of July 2017. The activity was mainly focused on cleaning the Buttarali Lake in and around the Garden City University campus. In addition, saplings of perennial flowering shrubs were planted to prevent people from dumping garbage in the premises. All students of the Department of Fashion and Apparel Design visited the National Gallery of Modern Art on the 7th of July 2017. The purpose of this visit was to interpret and understand the different perspectives in various pieces of art. The Department of Hospitality Management and Catering Technology organized Mise en Place 2017 on 10th July 2017 at the Greenhouse. Mise en Place, a French terminology, means putting things in place. This was one of the orientation workshops for the freshers from the hospitality management course. One of the most sought after events of the year, the Mega Job Fair 2017, was held on the 14th and 15th of July. It was a huge success with over 60 companies coming to the campus. As many as 3,000 job opportunities were offered during the 2 days at this mega affair. The Department of Hospitality Management and Catering Technology organized the Culinary and Beverage Studio on the 14th and 15th of July at the Greenhouse. The main objective of the workshop was to develop entrepreneurial skills in the students. The entire event was planned and executed by the hospitality management students. Fresherism is one of the most dynamic events revolving around fresher students, which is hosted by any college in the country. The theme of this mega event was recreating the magical aura, and it was a grand affair when the freshers were given the chance to showcase their talents at various levels. The grand finale on the 29th of July 2017 included guests of honor such as Dr. Mohammad Mirwais Balkhi, Minister Counselor and Deputy Chief of Mission, Ministry of the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan, Dr. Samuel Martin Barbero, Rector, Universidad Camilo José Cela, Madrid.
Everything good passes away, everything bad passes away. What remains is what our attitudes are, what our character is, how we build up today to face tomorrow. My dear friends, your tomorrow is great. Your tomorrow is bright. We shall strive to keep the energy of the lamp burning all the time. But unless you join hands with us, unless you bring pride to your parents, unless you understand why you have come here, you have come here to become great. Be great. Bring honor to yourself.
On July 28th, Garden City Group of Institutions celebrated 25 years of its existence. The day witnessed the presence of esteemed guests such as Dr. M.N. Venkatachalaya, former Chief Justice of India, Honorable Sri Bhairathi Baswaraj, MLA Kiarpuram Constituency, and Dr. Mahesh Joshi, former Additional Director General, Doordarshan Kendra, Dr. Samuel Martin Barbero, Rector, Universidad Camilo José Cela, Dr. Casiano, Rector, Ahmad Dahlan University, and Dr. Mohammad Mirwais Balkhi, Minister Counselor and Deputy Chief of Mission, Ministry of the Republic of Afghanistan.
Young generation of today must undertake and prepare for a future which is so exciting and so uncertain at the same time. And seeing this environment here, the infrastructure of this university, it is perhaps one of the universities which is well placed to take on this challenge, the intellectual challenge of the future. It is not done by jostling in the street. It can only happen when men and mountains meet. Please take this challenge of education very seriously.
This day also stands testimonial to the historical leap towards global education, as an MOU was signed between Garden City University and Universidad Camilo José Cela, between Dr. Joseph Beege and Dr. Samuel Martin Barbero, the rector of UCJC. A guest lecture cum workshop was conducted on the 2nd of August 2017 on various draping techniques for all students of the Department of Fashion and Apparel Design. The guest speaker for the day was Professor Leela Mohan. The School of Computational Sciences and IT conducted a seminar on GIS and remote sensing on the 4th of August 2017. The seminar was conducted by Mr. Bohit Surti from Sharp Mind Info Training, a unique company which provides training on geographical information systems. On the 5th of August 2017, the Department of Tourism conducted a guest lecture on the topic Travel Agencies and Tour Operations, which covered areas such as how tourism industry works, different types and segments of tourism, online travel agents versus traditional travel agents, how they operate and how their business model works. The speaker for the day was Ms. Paharita Bora, Deputy Manager at Cox & Kings. To celebrate the belongingness towards their homes in Bangalore, Hostel Day was organized on the 12th of August 2017 for all the students residing in the hostels of Garden City University. The program witnessed the amazing performances of the Gardenians who had made GCU home. Garden City University believes in giving back to the community. The NSS unit here, in collaboration with the NCC and the 117th unit of the Rotary Club Bangalore, organized a blood donation camp at our campus on the 14th of August 2017. The event witnessed the participation of hundreds of students and members of faculty. The Life Science Club, Nuo Vita, was inaugurated on August 8, 2017. Club activities were flagged off by a guest lecturer, Dr. Sejjan Veeraswamy, senior scientist at NIANP. He spoke on climate change and its impact on the environment. The School of Computational Sciences and IT conducted a two-day national workshop and hands-on training on big data and Hadoop in association with Robocart and IIT Innovation Cell Bombay. The workshop was conducted by Mr. Jagrat from Robocart. He explained the importance of big data in the current scenario and also the Hadoop architecture, which supports big data processing. On 23rd August 2017, Mahasangam, Bihar and Jharkhand Day was celebrated on the university campus. The guest for the day was Mr. Anurag Kumar, life coach and entrepreneur, who shared his motivational words with the audience. Attractions for the events were sports, cultural programs and authentic regional cuisine of the two states of India, Bihar and Jharkhand. Swachh Sankalp Se Swachh Siddhi. 78 participants from 16 institutions had participated in an essay writing competition on the 29th of August, conducted for 9th Karnataka Battalion cadets at GCU campus. Department of Media Studies organized a photography exhibition, Shutterbugs, on the 31st of August 2017. Students of Garden City University were given a chance to showcase their photography skills, which were analyzed and admired by our guest, K. Gopinath, a renowned photographer and retired chief news photographer at the Hindu, Bangalore. The second workshop on GST was conducted by the Department of Management Studies on the 1st of September 2017. Continuing the legacy of the workshop series, critically analysing the impacts of introducing GST in one of the biggest economies in the world. The panel discussion was presided over by Dr. B.V. Murali Krishna, Joint Commissioner of Commercial Taxes, and Mr. Mahesh T.H., Chartered Accountant and Managing Consultant, N. Rajesh & Company. Nepal Day celebrations, Ramjam, was celebrated on the 1st of September 2017. The entire GCU fraternity witnessed the pleasing cultural extravaganza of Nepal through its performances and authentic Nepali cuisines. Mr. Yogesh Oja, a genius Android app developer, was the guest for the evening. The Department of Hospitality Management organized Concoction 2017, a signature event of Garden City University. This year, the theme of the workshop was trendy flaring and molecular mixology. The workshop was conducted in association with Liquid Art Bartending Academy on the 7th of September 2017 at the GCU campus. The School of Computational Sciences and IT conducted a two-day national workshop and hands-on training on cloud computing in association with IIT Innovation Cell Bombay. Garden City University celebrated the essence of being a teacher on the occasion of Teachers' Day to commemorate the leadership and mentoring skills of our teachers. A felicitation ceremony was organized to hand over tokens of appreciation to all the faculty members for their continuous endeavors to nurture the students. The psychology workshop and guest lecture was organized by the Department of Psychology and addressed by Mr. Naufil T.H. and Janavi Datta from the Positive Psychology Unit of NIMHANS on the 4th of September 2017. In light of the National Suicide Prevention Day, the Department of Psychology at Garden City University hosted a workshop to spread awareness on the matter. The event took place on the 8th of September 2017 and the guests included Nilofer Zaveri, Sasmita Patro and Shalini Keshav, all currently working with the suicide helpline Sahai. The Department of Tourism organized a lecture on the topic of product designing and contracting for the undergraduate and postgraduate students to get industry insights. The guest lecturer was Ms. Bhavani Gautam, Manager, Product Development and Contracting at Wire.com. The Afghan students of Garden City University came forward to celebrate Afghan Day on the 20th of September 2017. The guest for the occasion was Mr. Mohammad Sadiq Nikzad, ex-Chancellor, Badghis Higher Education Institutions. The day witnessed a cultural extravaganza and authentic cuisine of Afghanistan. The Department of Life Sciences conducted BioRidgeWith 2017, a two-day national conference on the emerging trends in environmental biotechnology, an approach to conserve biodiversity, on the 21st and 22nd of September 2017. The event was inaugurated by the chief guests, Padma Bhushan Dr. M. Mahadevappa, former Vice-Chancellor, UAS Dharwad. Kannadotsava was organized on the 23rd of September, celebrating the rich culture and heritage of the state of Karnataka. The day witnessed the showcasing of amazing talents, versatile art forms and brilliant showmanship. The guests for the event were Ms. Chetana R.S., medical artist, institutionist, designer, dancer, Mr. Dheeraj Atreyas, lecturer, playback singer, and Mr. Prajwal Naik, model, dancer, actor.
Namma kannadigar ellaru preeti, deye, karune, sahanubhuti, sahanubhalvevenna hondidavaru. Naavu ide reeti ondu sangatita janagalanna kaanlikke saadhyilla. Bangalore-nalli pratheekavagi naavu astondu vibhinna reetiyada jaati, mata, bhashe ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ನಾವು ಒಂದೇ ತಕ್ಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಡಿದುಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ರಾಜ್ಯ ಅಥವಾ ದೇಶ ಅಥವಾ ಜನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರು ಮಾತ್ರ.
Bringing into life the versatility of the people from Tamil Nadu, Garden City University celebrated Saral 2017, Tamil Day, on the 25th of September. The cultural extravaganza included famous Tamil dances and song performances, as well as fashion shows depicting the culture and heritage of the people of Tamil Nadu. The guest for the occasion was Ms. Malini Jeevaratnam. The Department of Tourism, Garden City University, in association with the FKCCI, celebrated World Tourism Day on the 27th of September 2017. The event was graced by many dignitaries and government officials. The students put forward 11 performances, which included songs and dances ranging from Karnataka to Korea. The postgraduate students from the Department of Life Sciences were trained in techniques of plant tissue culture and extraction of aromatic essential oils on the 10th and 11th of October 2017. The workshop started with a guest lecture by Dr. Nandakumar KS, Principal Scientist, ITC Life Sciences and Technology Center, Bangalore. The Department of Tourism, in collaboration with the Department of Management Studies, conducted a guest lecture on October 16, 2017. The speaker for the day was Mr. Peter O'Hanlon, who spoke on the topics of general overview of tourism sustainability, the impact of climate change, and insights on challenges associated with sustainable tourism.
Continuing the 25th year celebration of Garden City College, on 21st October 2017, all the non-teaching staffs of the Garden City Group of Institutions who have completed over 10 years of dedicated service were honored by the Chancellor of Garden City University, Dr. Joseph Viji, and the Vice Chancellor, Professor V.B. Coutinho.
A guest lecture on the future of medicine was delivered by Dr. Ibrahim B. Syed, a professor of nuclear medicine at the University of Louisville, on the 25th of October 2017. On the 26th of October 2017, the Department of Life Sciences organized a guest lecture on bioinformatics by Mr. Vivek Chandramohan, followed by a workshop on molecular docking, protein structure prediction, and drug designing. On the 31st of October 2017, Garden City University paid tribute to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel on the occasion of National Unity Day. The students were enlightened about the contribution that the Iron Man of India had made towards India's freedom struggle. The month of November 2017 started with a technical seminar on the topic of gaming using programming languages, which was conducted by our School of Computational Sciences and IT on the 10th of November 2017. The speaker, Dr. Debratha Samantha, addressed the students on various aspects of using programming languages for gaming. On the 11th of November 2017, the Department of Management Studies conducted the Budget Express 2017 in order to discuss the expectations of common people from the upcoming budget. The expectations and suggestions were collated and then sent to the Finance Ministry of India. The panel discussion was held by Sri Girish H.S., owner Girish H.S. and Associates, Cost and Management Accountants, Sri Pavan Kumar, Director at Value Focus Corporate Services Private Limited. On the 11th of November 2017, Garden City University inaugurated its PhD programs from various domains.
If you're going to do PhD, take on as much as possible, as much difficulties as possible, and then you will be very successful. That is the first thing that I would say. Suffering is necessary, it is inevitable, and it is the best teacher that you are going to have as human beings. And I think with that, I would say that 50% of your education is complete.
The occasion was graced by Dr. Matthew J. Manimala, Director, XIME and retired Professor, IIM Bangalore, and Dr. Paul Salins, Director and Vice President, Mazumdar Shaw Cancer Center. The research scholars were addressed on the topics on how to handle life as a research scholar and several other areas.
We all have willpower within us. We all have willpower. But if it is not exercised, if it is not trained, we will give up. We will give up. It's just a matter of time. Let us practice to increase this willpower of ours.
To conclude the departmental activities for the semester, a guest lecture was planned on strategies and protein purification by Ms. Anuradha Bose, SPR, on biomolecular interaction by Mr. Sedu Bindu, and super resolution microscopy by Mr. Sachin, all from GE Life Sciences Bangalore on the 21st of November 2017.
On 29th of November 2017, a guest lecture on the role of women in healthcare was given by Ms. Nellie Chan McAllister, a renowned UK licensed pharmacist and UK independent prescriber. The badminton court was inaugurated on the 25th of November with a friendly game between our Chancellor Dr. Joseph Viji and Dr. Jacob Prasta, CEO CM Enviro Systems. The futsal, cricket and badminton facility was thrown open to the students with sporting acumen. Delegates from 11 different Indonesian universities visited Gan City University to explore opportunities for academic collaboration and sign MOUs for students and faculty exchange programs. The Department of Hotel Management at GCU conducted a New Year fruit mixing ceremony with delegates from 11 different Indonesian universities. The delegates were joined by Dr. Jacob Krasta, CEO, CM, Inviro Systems, Dr. Joseph Wiji, Chancellor, Gan City University, along with Mr. Christo V. Joseph, Director, Strategy and Planning, Gan City University. Devmata Central School, a CBSE K-12 school under the Garden City Group of Institutions, hosted its annual day celebration in the Garden City University campus on the 16th and 17th of December.
The end of semester exams for all students of Garden City University was held between the 4th and the 9th of December 2017. This marked the first ever batch of exams for Garden City University, and the process was highlighted by the use of technology in the examination process.
To conclude, we need to pursue our endeavors with ever-increasing hope and confidence. The past year has given us a lot of experience and enlightenment. We welcome the new year with a new approach of enthusiasm and excitement. A new year, a new opportunity and a new beginning. Welcome 2018.